micropollutants are from antibaby pills, hormone-active substances, to diclofenac, to pharmaceuticals, to pesticides. So there is a huge and a broad range of different kind of substances, and they all do influence our water and our water qualities.
So I think micropollutants probably going to be the next wave of investment into both technology and plants. And a lot of the time, the regulation goes after the big guys, which is the utilities. But the utilities receive it at the wastewater treatment plant in small quantities, but they get mixed into the very large quantity of water. So if you decide to treat and remove these micropollutants at the level of utility, it's quite a significant investment you need to make. But instead, what you could do is a lot of the time pharmaceutical companies and hospitals, you can remove pollution before it hits the wastewater treatment plant. And that's where we see opportunities and technology companies coming in, not only trying to deliver the technology that helps to remove micropollutants, they're actually trying to improve efficiency and improve the way the wastewater is processed today.